Your Lacrosse View app has some very useful customization tools that will allow you to truly personalize your app experience. In this video, we will show you how to change your location background images. Like with many features in this app, there are multiple ways to change your location background images. The first and easiest way will be to simply press and hold down on the image itself from your main screen. After a few seconds, a dialog box will pop up and ask you if you would like to choose a photo or take a photo. If you choose Take Photo, the app will open up a camera and allow you to take a photo for that location right on the spot. If you select Choose Photo, the app will open up your mobile device's photo gallery, where you can then choose whichever image you'd like to see in the back of that location's device pages. The other way to change your background images is to go through the main menu. So press the menu icon in the upper left or right corner, and then select the Locations tab. Here you'll see a grid layout of all the locations you've created. To change their images, simply press the Select Background text in the center of a location square to bring up the same Choose Photo or Take Photo options. Once a custom image is assigned to a location, that image will appear in the background of all the devices listed under that location. You'll also see the image in its respective square on this location's page. To change or edit this photo again, simply tap on the image to bring up your options, which will now include a Remove Photo button. Pressing this will delete your custom photo from this location, and the app will default back to the generic background image. The ability to customize your location background images will become extremely useful as you expand your system with different types of sensors located in multiple locations. These background images will help you easily understand the data you're viewing, whether that be high humidity readings coming from your parents' basement or dangerous wind conditions recorded at your lake house. The Lacrosse View app will help keep you organized and informed. One final thing we want to make sure you understand is that because these images are categorized by locations, their images will appear for each device listed under a specific location, meaning that when you're scrolling through your device pages in the app, your background images may not change, because both of those devices are listed under that same location. We will cover how to add, delete, reorder, and move devices to different locations in other videos. But that's how to change your location background images in your Lacrosse View app. If you should have further questions or issues with any of the topics covered in this video, please just let us know in the YouTube comments section below. We are here to help you. In the meantime, don't forget to hit the subscribe button at the end of this video to receive all of our latest content and further video instruction. Thanks again for choosing Lacrosse Technology.